Hello guys, my name is Ines Johnny working in Saudi Arabia, and today guys I'm grateful to those ones who have already subscribed to my channel. If you have not yet subscribed, please make sure you subscribe, like, share and comment. And if you are new in my YouTube channel, please be much welcome. We love guests, we love visitors. Yeah, so today I have good news for you guys. So a lot of men have been asking me for job opportunities here in Saudi Arabia, and now today I have good news for you men. So this is how it is, and it is good news also to the ladies, but you know ladies, it's very obvious we always get job here, but for men it's very rare. So my men, I want to say this, if I connect you with the agent that I will connect you with, please make sure you go directly to that agent, because there are cases whereby I'm connecting some people, and when I connect you, you go to the wrong person, and when you go to the wrong person and you get conned, your money maybe get lost on the process. Please don't blame me. But if you go to the agent that I will send you to, and then there is problem with money, or there is problem with con men or something, you can ask me, and or you can consult me, and you can bring me. But if you go to the wrong person, please don't bring me. Just say the number that I will give to you. Make sure you call that number. Make sure you talk with the person that I will give to you. And make sure you don't make a mistake, because there is cases whereby some men, when I tell you where to go, you go to the, when you get to the destination where you're supposed to go to get that help from, you go, and then when you get there, you are like, okay, you get there, you go to the wrong person, and then they start asking you, they tell you, why are you being conned? It's like you're being conned. I'm gonna come here, like, kwa nini unatoa pesa mingi hivyo, mimi naweza kusaidia, nikukuku, unatoa utoe pesa kidogo, nikupeleke. Let me tell you, you will be conned, and you won't blame me, okay? So, utaenda mwingine akwambie, leta ngiri kumi, nikukonnect. Na hiyo ngiri kumi utapeana aende na hapo tena kule. So, please make sure you go to the right person, better uenda ujitete. And hopefully you will get job, and you will be happy, and that is my wish and my greatest wish for you. So guys, this is what it is for men. Kuna easy jobs in Siko, there is baristas. Kuna wenye walikuwa nakuja kwa inbox yangu, wakaniuliza baristas ni kazi gani. So I thought that people are not getting what is baristas. Baristas ni kazi ya kuuza coffee. Easy, yani makofi, chai, nini, yeah, those are the kind of, that is the job which is related with baristas. Okay, kuna waiters, na kuna cleaners, na kuna drivers, sawa. So please, if you're interested, hizo ni jobs zenye ziko, hakuna jobs zingine, baristas, cleaners, and drivers. So please, if you're interested, just tell me, and at the end of this video, I will leave the number down there, the number that you will call, so that you can get help. And another thing to the men, please take note on this. On Wednesday is when there will be interview. Please make sure you don't miss that interview, because it's really important, because when you go to that interview, that's when you will begin all the process of coming here to upload. Okay, so please, and I'm saying these jobs are available only in Saudi Arabia. For now, we don't have Dubai, we don't have Qatar, we don't have the other prison because of COVID. We have them now in Saudi Arabia. So please make sure on Wednesday you go where you will be requested to go to register and to for the interview by the agent that will give you her number. Another thing is, don't worry about the money, because okay, for men, this is something I want to make clear. Please don't get me wrong, ladies, if you're coming to Saudi Arabia, it is free of chance, okay? It's free. You will not pay anything, you will not pay a dime, okay? But for men who are coming in Saudi Arabia or in any other Gulf countries, please know that you have to pay for commission, okay? You have to pay for commission. So, and the commission is for men, your commission is 50,000. So please don't say that I will not go on for interview on Wednesday because I don't have 50,000. By the way, you are not paying that money immediately or all the money at the same time. No, you pay have a bit, and then after that, when you finish the interview and you finish the medical and everything, and your visa is out, that's when you will go, you will clear the other money that will be left, okay? The outstanding balance, that's when you will pay the outstanding balance after your visa is out. You don't have to pay all of it at the same time. And in case of a con man, just know that you want to blame me, put blame on me, because I'm connecting you with a very genuine agent, okay? So please make sure you go for that interview. When you go there, the charges, as I've told you, it's 50,000 for men. And then what I want to tell you men is, when you go there, still you can bargain. I think it's negotiable. The price is negotiable. So you can negotiate with your agent and tell them the amount that you have, and you still have a better deal, and you come to work here in abroad, okay? So for the ladies, don't pay anything if you're coming to Saudi Arabia, okay? You don't pay for anything if you're coming as a housemaid, okay? As a house help. Unless if you're a lady and you are coming maybe for another kind of job like teaching, doctor, or maybe working in a company or as a cleaner. Also, sometimes you find that they are paying, okay? But as far as you are coming as a house help, don't pay for anything. Don't pay for a dime. Because there is some cases whereby some ladies are telling to me, Eunice, when I was coming, I was forced to pay this and this. I was paying for my food when I was at Nairobi. Maybe someone is from far. So please don't pay anything. Sawa, musilipe kitu yoyote. So now, apenda sana. Na please make sure you go on Wednesday. Ile namba nakupea saa hizi, atakundirect, that lady will direct you where the interview will be at what time, and what is required of you, okay? I'm not going to give you the requirements. The agent is the one who will give you the requirements. And the number is, before I forget, the number is 07-2-888-2090. 07-2-888-2090. To those ones who are in Uganda or Rwanda, because I have some people who want job and they are in Uganda and Rwanda, and they are texting me, you can put +254 then 7-2-888-2090. Yeah, that is the number, and hopefully you will get help, okay? So for men, please make sure. Okay, like what I can say is the what we call this one, huh? As in, come and make a be on Wednesday, and I Wednesday. Don't delay, okay? Don't delay. The earliest worm catches the fattest. The earliest bird catches the fattest worm. So please make sure you go there in the morning. Make sure you do what I've told you, and make sure you call the number so that she can give you the direction and tell you what is required, the requirements and everything. And if you do so, then you will be at safe hands. So after this, please, if you're coming, okay, to those ones who are coming to my inbox, because I have a lot of people, I'm really sorry if you ever texted me and I've not yet replied your message, or I did not reply your message, but I made sure I have replied by your messages by yesterday, all of them. But if I've not replied, please say hi. Light high again, because I'm receiving a lot of messages, so I end up skipping some without my knowledge, and I'm really sorry for that, okay? In YouTube, if there is any message that I've not yet replied, I will make sure that I reply, yeah? And yeah, we will keep in touch with each other. And another thing, please, if you're coming to my nini, kama unakuja kwa inbox yangu ya Facebook, tafadhali, make sure you write short messages, like, usikuja kwanza story ya boss, juu nini, kama unataka kazi, niambi unataka kazi, because kuna watu wengi sana nipraia messages, na mjue bando niko kazi, you know, na bando niko kazi, bando na upload videos, so like, everything is becoming like, okay, ni kama ni mzigo, lakini I don't call it a mzigo, but please, kama unakuja nini kwa inbox, please make sure you come direct to the, you go direct to the point. Na mjue kwa hiyo nini hiyo Facebook yangu yenye nawapea, by the way, huko si eti ni stories tunaongea huko. Huko unakuja kama nikukusaidie, lakini sitaki mambo ya stories because sina time. My time is limited. Time yangu inakuwa limited sana. So, okay, what I can say for now is that kama unakuja inbox, kunja direct niambie venye unataka. Kama ni shida unapitia kwa huko Saudi Arabia, orende unapitia a certain problem, please come to me, ni kuadvise venye unaweza fanya, tuadviseane, tuonge, tujue the way forward. Another thing ningetaka kusema, kwa wale watu wenye, wasichana wenye napeleka abroad, okay? Kuna wasichana wengine napeleka abroad. Mukivika kwa agent, mumeanza classes na kila kitu, and then afterwards, mnasema mtaki kuenda, mnataka kuenda na agent mwingine. Kama utaenda na agent mwingine, I'm sorry to say this, if you will go with another agent, apart from the one that I connected you with, please, and you get any problem back here in Saudi Arabia or back in Gulf country, don't blame me. Don't come to me and telling you to me, Eunice, what will I do? nitafanya nini, because I can't help you. I'm directing to a genuine agent whom I know that even if you get a problem, they will do a follow-up, okay? They will do a follow-up and know what is happening to you and do everything for you. So please, kama nimekupea agent, enda na huyo agent if you want me to do, kama unataka tufanya any follow-up. But you can na agent mwingine, mi sitaweza kubuatiria, because sitaweza kuenda kuanzia kupigia agent mpya mwenye hata sijui hata hujawahi onana na yeye, nikimuuliza msichana wenyewe anateseka, sawa? So that is all I wanted to make clear. Nilikuwa nataka kumake clear on that point. Na to the men, please, kama unakuja kwa nini kwa inbox yangu Facebook, I'm sorry to say this, tafadhali acheni mkatiano, okay? Usikuje kuniita huko sweetie, baby, honey. I'm a married woman, okay? I'm a married woman, so please let's keep the respect. And yeah, and if you do so, I will keep on giving you more updates. Na kuna watu najua nataka kasi na Dubai, Bahrain, Qatar, Lebanon, but hizo countries sikivunguliwa because of COVID, zimevungwa. Sikivunguliwa nitawaambia, wenye wataka professional jobs sikivunguliwa nitawaambia. I will keep in touch. Just make sure you subscribe and you press that notification bell so that every time I upload a new video, you will be notified, okay? Because if you don't press that notification bell and you don't subscribe, niki upload video labda unataka professional job, you won't be able to know, okay? So please make sure you subscribe. Let's stay connected. If you have a sister and she needs a job, tell to her. If you have a brother, he needs a job, tell to her. If it's a friend or a relative, just tell to them, okay? Thanks. Make sure you subscribe, like, share, and comment. #Godspeed. Bye-bye.